car again. Well, if you watch my last video, you know that I'm going to Disneyland for Mickey's Halloween party tonight on Halloween, and I'm so excited. So Mom said that I could wear my Halloween costume, because they allow costumes, and off we go, guys. And the traffic, check it out, is terrible. It's been horrible the whole way down. It's taken us an hour and a half, guys. I have to tinkle, and I'm hungry. Anyway, well, I'll film more once we get there. I'm just too crabby. Look at all the trick-or-treaters, Mom!
Lambie, I don't think those are trick-or-treaters. I think those are people that are going where we're going.
Cool! They're all dressed up! So am I! This is exciting! Mom, my hat's in my eyes. Do I have to wear it?
Well, if it's getting in your way and it's dark out, I want you to be able to see, so maybe we should take it off.
Look, Mom, look!
Yeah, I see him. Princess Leia.
Cool!
Oh, it says it's our kingdom now, and it's all the villains from Disney.
Awesome! Whoa, we're getting ready to go in, guys! Look at the pumpkins and lights up there! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, Mom! Look at all these people and all this stuff! It's so cool! Look, look, look! People!
Where's that?
Whoa! That's bright! Oh, I'm so excited, Mom! Look at a big Mickey head! Look, look! This is better than regular Disneyland, guys. This is just even more awesome.
Oh, look, you can get it from this side.
Oh my. Oh my goodness. Sweet! Oh look, Mom, trick or treat for me. Mom, I want to get candy. Okay, okay.
Oh, there's a line. Well, let's see if we can get it somewhere else.
Look at my necklace, guys! It's a Mickey pumpkin! Mom, can you wear it for me?
Why? Don't you want to wear it?
Well, yeah, but I'm afraid I'm going to lose it.
All right, well, I'll wear it for you, okay?
Okay, cool! Dressed up here than there are kids. It's amazing. Oh, look, a scarecrow.
Hey, you're welcome. I'm always happy to take a photo or two. Hey there. That's
look,
my
it tiggers.
Comfortable right there. That way you can just, if you fall asleep, it's like you fell asleep in your jammies. Like an adult onesie. Well, if it isn't the Great Pumpkin. First line is when you need them.
This is so cool, guys. Oh, look, there's a dance party. Can I go dance? We're going into the dance party.
Yeah.
bit in my hair.
Well, we'll wash it out.
It was so much fun though. Goofy danced with me.
Cool.
She has a great grandma.
Oh, did you see that, Mom?
Yep, that's pretty cool.
Sweet! Come on, Mom, we're trying to get to the mansion.
I know, Lammy. Those kids down there are trick-or-treating. You sure you don't want to get candy?
I don't want to wait in that line though, Mom. We have candy at home I can have, right?
Yeah.
That's too long of a line.
This is Halloween, Halloween.
We're here! Oh, Mom, they've decorated the Haunted Mansion so pretty!
Yes, they have!
Hi, thank you.
Cool! Oh, it's so pretty, Mom. They decorated it really nice.
Yeah, it's like Nightmare Before Christmas.
We're about to go in, guys.
Foolishly glorious sight. It's time for our holiday tale to begin. There's no turning back now. Please, come all the way in. Nestle all snugly in their beds. We'll have nightmares of monsters and skeleton hands.
Oh, that's a snake. Oh my! He scared me, Mom. Ooh, look.
I am the snake.
Look at the snake.
Yeah.
Before Christmas.
Yes, they did.
On the first day of Christmas, my cool love gave to me a star, a brilliant star for my fortune card tree.
With some dreams and some games, you can make a scene merry. Why, even a gingerbread house could see this.
Gingerbread, it smells like pumpkin in here.
Yes, it does. Look at the ghosts.
Oh, they're dancing, Mom. They're dancing.
A bag full of toys, Jack.
Cool.
On his bag, seated in your black Christmas sleigh. We will continue our holiday tour.
Mom, it stopped. Mom, what's going on? It stopped. Well, Lammy.
Does it normally stop?
Granny scared Mom. Grammy scared.
Lammy, don't make fun of Grammy. I can't see you, Lammy. Let me turn my necklace on. There we go. Now I can see you a little better.
The ride stopped, guys. But that's okay. okay. It'll start again. We're safe, Grammy. Don't worry.
I don't know, Lamb.
Oh, no!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
all, that is all. the best for last. The Halloween Scream Along. You're all invited to scream like you're trying to wake the dead. Ha! Come on, Snow! We'll take fights to new heights!
I don't know, Lambie. It's pretty though. Hey Lambie, since the lines were too long for trick-or-treating, do you want me to buy you something here?
Oh yeah, can I get a cupcake or something?
Well, let's see what they've got.
Ooh, I want that orange pumpkin thing.
That one?
Yeah, I want that one. That'll be a nice Halloween treat.
Yeah, because you didn't get to get any candy, so it would only be fair that you got something, right?
Yeah, because the lines were too long, guys. I just couldn't wait. I would rather ride rides while I'm here. And I'm really sorry for anyone who didn't get to go trick-or-treating. Yeah, I want that, Mom.
Okay, cool.
Are you ready? 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 Are you ready?
I see, Lambie, get back.
All had a wonderful Halloween. Anyway, till next time, bye guys!